What is up, guys? This is Gamer Boy Carl, and we are gonna be playing with Dan Marino. Right now I have Joe Montana. He's a 95, 96 overall, but I'm just gonna play with Dan Marino. I got him out of a pack, and his speed, 80. Not that bad for a quarterback speed. Ooh. Jump, 68. Ouch. Well, we're gonna be playing with him. We got Bo Nose, Bo Jackson. Got Lawrence Taylor. Yeah, we are gonna have one damn fun day. We're gonna be playing now. One game and equal for you guys. We're gonna talk smack to him. There we go. That's the other guy. We are definitely beating this guy. Yeah, we are. Yep, time to play ball, guys. Do you guys like this new camera angle? I think I like it. We have a left kicker. Kicks with his left. Of course, he's gonna knee it. He was struggling. I did that on purpose for the mat. Can you see the plays, everybody? Oh, Lawrence Taylor. We'll see if you guys can. Oh, perfect. You can see. Right? Look. I have to be Lawrence Taylor. I'm eking over in your territory up here in the booth. My bad. I'm gonna get back over. Sack. Yeah.
Look at him. You don't got nothing on the New York Football Giants. I'll be Captain Obvious around here. Not the start you're looking for offensively, right? Incomplete pass, followed by a sack. And when he went down, it looked like that right ankle got turned, but thankfully he popped up okay, and they breathed a sigh of relief on that sideline.
Allen can go down even lower. That's intercepted. Yeah, guys. All right, we're in Dan. Wait, I just want you guys to see that great picture of Dan Marino. You don't know what he can do with his right arm. You don't know. All right. After the interception, here's Marino. And his throw is going to be incomplete. From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew. Yeah. Made me do that. Come on, Bo Nose. Bo Nose football. They'll be taken down at the 48 for a pick up of 2 yards. That's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back. Come on, Rice. Rice? Jerry Rice? Jerry Rice! Oh, out of bounds. This man's throw power was so. It's so hard. His power is. Look, he's throwing into the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Easy. Touchdown, Giants. You might tie down. We're gonna kick it with our left kicker again. extra point by Anderson, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0.
So, how has everybody's day been going? Mine has been going Dan Marino great. Good, Dan Marino. Because I got him, because it's great.
And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The offense now at the line, ready for the next drive.
Think we're blitzing. I know this.
Yep. 7-0 to score as they start first and 10. And it worked this forward for about 3 at second down. The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. Now again, right side of the camper. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line.
That was a nice, good little thing we did there. Defense. Great. We have that defense on point. 94 overall on defenses. That's intercepted by the big Hall of Famer. Come on, Dan. Come on, Dan Marino. Come on, ball moves. We're gonna run with him. Scramble with Dan. Hopefully defense can't hear us. Dan Marino.
Dan Marino taking it in for 4 yards out. And the Giants lead this now 13-0 here in the opening quarter of the ball game.
Watch that, Dan Marino. Look at Dan Marino. Look at him. That's one Dan Marino. We're already 8 minutes in. And the quarter is almost done. Oh, you will see. Man, he slid. That pussy. There are a couple of lines here that would like to go down.
Sometimes you're like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people alive, make a move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll happen as they
This man keeps scrambling. I know I always do. Well, I gotta make you guys enjoy this time. I'm sure he isn't doing a video that is already 10 minutes long. I'm sorry that this video is pretty long. Oh, hashtag SGT Vaults, please subscribe to him. He wants you to... I know, I don't like this setup, but he's gonna teach me how to get an even better setup, right? Pick six? That was dope. No cap. No cap. Let's go. Where's that energy? Where's that energy? I don't hear it, man. I can't talk. Because they stupid. And how is that not in? My foot was past the line. So embarrassing.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And they gave up the pick six. And now they'll be looking
I probably get no likes. Probably only two views on this video. I'll probably do bad in this video. You guys probably don't even like watching me. Just hit that like button so I can keep doing this. And hit that subscribe button. I want your phone to break. I mean, smash that. And tell your family members to smash their phone too and subscribe to me, Gamer Boy Carl. Oh my god. I don't have time for this. Ugh! You guys fell, are you okay? Are you injured? Call the ambulance. Oh. Don't do that thing again. Oh, that's me! I am so sorry, people. You guys get hurt? YouTube, do not sue me now.
The Giants now going to take over late in this first half.
YouTube can't sue me, right? Yeah. Because you guys just died. Touchdown. I'll try to get to break 100 because I did that today. I got to 120. I'll even put the video as a thumbnail. I'll put it as the thumbnail for you guys. I broke to 120.
Following the touchdown, here's Anderson to kick it away. Pulls it in at the 13.
Oh. Yeah, you guys down.
The And with a 3-score deficit staring him in the face, they might have to press the issue here and try to get points out of this drive. 30 seconds remain in this first half as they come up here first and 10. Allen.
Fumble! No! Well, it's second and long now, I think. Oh my God. There's no way you guys just saw that from me. Oh, shucks. And 2 points, good. Of course they would slide all the way down, all the way downtown, all the way cross town, make you downtown Alabama, cross town Mississippi. Boom. I'm gonna intercept it and then pick six it with for you guys. Don't leave. Do not leave. Alright guys, do not leave. You are gonna like this video. Do not leave if you're going to like this video. Do not leave before you subscribe or like. I want you to smash your phone again. I don't care. Tell all your family members to just smash that like button. And tell your friends at school to smash the like button. Where's that energy, boy? Now, tell me. Touch.
Eco Simba Mohammed, Sinti Diano, Italiano, Sinti, Paisano, Kanga Paisa. You see, Dana.
See!
And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter.
42-7. I'll break 100 for you guys and watch me. I'll try to. Just like again, I'm gonna. I'm going to put the thumbnail as me break 2-1-20. This did happen today.
Got
it.
Bro, this boy's scrambling, like, what do you do, man? I don't know. Finally. I'll try to break 200. There's no way. Sorry, guys. Thought I could do it for you. This is a fumble. If they don't run it, intercept it. I feel like my guy didn't even try to jump. No, don't want to run it.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their
Dan Marino, I forgot we had Dan Marino. And he was the dropped.
Oh my gracious. There was no one in his area code that he could not hang on to it. Fourth quarter, you got the big lead. If you're coaching, Charlie, you still taking shots like that downfield?
See, he throws it straight to the end zone. Touchdown.
As great as it's been for the offense, you gotta feel for that defense down there.
I love that you use the word will, because both teams came into the game with the will to win, but one team has obviously imposed its
will. Oh, if you have TikTok everyone, don't follow my TikTok account. It is called uppercase L. Little Bites 97. It's an uppercase L. It's going to have a picture of Bo Jackson with numbers 34. Alright? Please smash this like button. I really want you to. At least try to get to 500. Man, please. 500. Whoever watches this view, whoever watches this, I at least want a like from you and a subscribe. Oh, if you all know me, my name's Dan Marino. Come on, I want at least to get to 50 or 60.
So it's our visitors with a football as we get you reset. They've got first and 10 as they search for a late score. First down, and they're going to throw it out.
He's going to keep running with the damn ball.
Escaping the pressure right, and that will be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44.
Excuse my language.
From the gun, it's Allen.
Finally, intercepted. I'm gonna throw it with Dan Marino. I'm gonna run it with Dan.
I think it's hard at this point to identify what's really gone wrong.
Wow. Did you see that? Miss Annie Rudis, is that you? We're gonna go for it. Got it with Mr. Dan. Look at him. Look at that Dan Marino. He's one Dan Marino. Look at him. Laces out, Dan.
This one taken just inside the 10. And they won't quite make it to the 25. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive.
I'll subscribe back to you if you subscribe to me. About that.
What's the message if you approach me? And now here's another interception.
This is what I do every day. I'm not even being hyped. You know what? How cocky I'm gonna be? I'm gonna do this. I'm not gonna make it. Yes, I am. Yeah, no one was expecting it. Less than 5 seconds, I intercepted it and got another touchdown.
So they throw the pick six, they get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Pulls it in at the 13. And they're getting that inside the 30 at the 27. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And they just had that pick six. I guess the only positive may be they're returning that for touchdown. This offense right back out onto the field to try to make it. And time finally runs out and can't get rid of the football. It's taken down. That is Nick Bosa from Alabama. He worked his way in for the sack. And after the sack on first down, Allen, he's got Mason complete. And not much to speak of. Following 1 yard getting up to the 26.
I want to get some more points.
First and in timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use. Here are the final scores.
And I have 65 points. And 65.
This one taken in by Hester.
It's 65, bro. It's 65 to 7.
Now leaving with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Here's Tress Wang down. As he'll kick it away for the second time. This is taken at the 18. Great blocking on the return.
First and 39. Oh, do not want to run it. We got to throw it with Dan. You know what? I feel like I should run with Dan Marino. Yeah, we're going to run with Marino. No, we're not. That's the least thing we want right now. Oh, Jerry Rice.
This is long since over, and some might see this as overkill, but remember, this is a team that puts on the hard hats, grabs the lunch pail, and tells everyone, we're going to give you a full 60 minutes, and that's exactly how they...
Booth review.
We'll get a review, and it's been inside 2 minutes of play. Everything coming from up above.
He was in, right? Watch, watch. Watch, he was in. See? He is in.
And not just the feet. How about the hands? How's the ball possessed while the feet are hopefully getting down in bounds? That's what they're trying to look at to see if it all comes together.
Yeah. That's my fault. Yep. I was in.
There's no way you didn't call that in. Yeah. I'm gonna run it with Marino. I know this video is super long. There's only 19 seconds left, guys. Stick along. Still watch, guys. We might get to 100. Who knows? We're not gonna get to it. There's definitely no way. Yeah, there's no way. Last time out, nope. At least I'll try to get one more touchdown. 10 seconds left. Yep, hell no. He's even gonna the Hail Mary it. No, that ain't a Hail Mary and game's over. Thank you for watching this video with Mr. Dan Marino. Look at Dan Marino. 73-7. That was a really, really good game. That was a good game. Thank you guys for sticking around with me. And if you guys didn't believe, that was Dan Marino. And I'll show you guys, if you didn't believe me, with Joe Montana. Here is Mr. Joe Montana. Way better with everything else you can see. I was just using Mr. Dan Marino. I was trying to get, Peyton Manning, but I got Dan Marino. I mean, Dan Marino, what do you get out of him? A good, strong arm. That is it for you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye, everybody. This is Gamer Boy Carl. Still, smash that like button if you like this. Alright, goodbye. Are you still doing here again? I don't want to keep doing this, everybody. Just goodbye. Okay, you're still here. How do I shut this thing off? Hello, are you guys gone? Gone? Hello? Gone? Okay, goodbye.